supposed to look like that?
Barnyard thug, sleeps on straw, he calls it a rug. Yeah, it's a rug, okay. He's walking down the street, and nobody's gonna argue with him. He's a half a ton of pig meat. Up in the hills, above the farm, lives a pack of wolves, never did no harm. Sleep all day, hunt till fall, maybe catch a couple of rodents, you know, a carnivore. Sheep in the meadow, nibbling on some clover. One of those sheep just wanders over, sits by a rock, separated from the flock, he's just sitting by a rock. Where'd he go? I don't know. Well, he's here a minute ago. I don't know. Sheep's dead. Got a gash as big as a wolf's head. Oh my God. Big and fat. Pig's supposed to look like that. Wallowing in land limb. He's rubbing it into his pig skin. Police are going crazy, saying, let's get him, let's get that wolf, let's get him, let's get that wolf, let's get him, let's kill him, let's get him, let's kill him. Court-appointed lawyer wasn't very bright, but maybe he was bright, maybe it was just a late night, yeah, it was just a late night, and he filed some feeble appeal, and the governor said, forget it, it's a done deal. It's an election, I don't care, election. Give that wolf a lethal injection. Let's get him, let's get that wolf, let's get him, let's get that wolf, let's get him, let's kill him, let's get him, let's kill him, let's get him, kill him, let's get him, let's kill him, let's fly. Whoo, slow. Here comes the media with their camera, asking everybody's opinion about pigs, sheep, and wolves. Big and fat, pigs supposed to laugh like that. This is hilarious, what a great time. I'm the pig who committed the perfect crime. All around the world, France and Scandinavia, candlelight vigils, protesting behaviors, animal behavior. It's animal behavior. It's pigs, sheep, and wolves. Pigs, sheep, and sheep and